guys, and now that I just recently got the new Raptor Squad Skin Pack, I just thought I'd do a quick video to show you what they look like in-game. So now I just made a little sandbox on Isla Mantaros, and we're going to go through each of these skins and have a quick look and see how we think of them. Okay, so first, we have got Charlie. We'll see how this one looks. At least for now. Barely see her in the tall grass, but that actually looks really nice. I like that. I like the stripes. It's pretty much one to one. I really like that. So it is. Yeah, it is pretty much one to one, and the stripes just make it look infinitely better. I like this a lot more than I expected to. She does look like Delta from the movie. She's having a drink. It's just like a life. So now she's just heading over. So now we'll release the next one. The next one shall be Delta. Skins are actually a lot better than I expected them to be, because in the movie you didn't really get a good look at them and they look weird, bulky, and but in this they actually look a lot better. They look really nice in the little grass as well that I put in here. You can see the different stripes. It's like a slightly lighter version of Charlie over there. I mean darker. Same stripes. Now she's going for a drink of water. Next one. Now we got Echo. Oh, now I like that. I like to see the orange and blue contrasting. That looks really good. Really a striking pattern for Echo. Very similar stripes to the other three. Just color swapped a little bit, but I think that looks really nice. Another drink. I see them hunt a goat. I can hear the calling. Ooh, I see a little bit of herding going on here. Going for a sleep. It's kind of cute actually. There's a goat over there. While we wait for that. I think now they're going to do some socializing. While they do that, we will have a look at our final one. Good old Blue. Okay, that is quite a nice one. As much as I didn't like her character in the movies, or I don't like the Jurassic World movies in general, this is actually a really nice skin. That really stripe really makes her a distinctive character. weird to notice that she's got like an asymmetrical blue stripe on her sides. A quick review. I hope you enjoyed this video. Remember to like and subscribe as usual, and I should be doing another video today on the update for the vehicle destruction and stuff. I'll give that a good read through, and hope you enjoy that. See you later. Goodbye.